Rayman, listen carefully. Here's how to master this task. Go and explore and examine each number that you discover. When you've found them all, go to the largest number, then to the smallest. Then, and only then, will you be able to find the way out.
Thank you.